start planning the film and shooting with another director. And she's still
the one that have brain tumor.
Still hanging in with me until now, you know.